I would ask that if you have any influence, to ask Cory to pick up the phone and make a call, because I don't think Cory knows how much equity he has with Trump.
And actually, they talk on a regular basis. Yeah. Actually. Yeah. So Senator Gardner and President Trump are in regular contact. He has told him how important it would be for him to come to Colorado. I think he will probably continue to do that.
Yeah.
So I agree with you. I think that's really important. And then Ken is also in regular contact with the Trump campaign. I mean, that's our goal at the state party, is to win for President Trump and every Republican down the ballot. President Trump needs Senator Gardner. And interestingly enough, when we look around the state, not all Republicans are sold on both of them. You have Republicans who really like Trump, Republicans who really like Gardner, and there's some space between them. But what we need to communicate, because this is the truth, is Senator Gardner is one of the key votes that gets the judges on the court we care about. He votes with President Trump almost all the time. And so, we need them both. We really do, to get this done. And that's something we need to communicate. If we want the real Republican agenda to get accomplished at the federal level, we need both of them there. We don't have a lot of room to spare in the Senate. We don't. We need Cory there. He talks to the president regularly. The president really likes him. And if he likes him, we should like him. that's a good point in Cory's favor, that the president talks to him quite a bit and really likes him. So anyway, if you didn't know that, now you know that.